I get it. Worried about the bills, or if you have enough money, worried about your children away at college. Just so many things that we're worrying about. But I want you to remember that in Matthew chapter 6, the end of the chapter, Jesus talks about don't worry about what's going on in life. He's going to take care of that. Worrying's not going to help. Trust him.